said donkey.
Use the spoon. Better use the spoon.
你可以放点这个。You can also add some sauce. Yeah. Here.
Okay.
It's okay.
No, it just tastes like a blue cheese. Okay.
Blue cheese.
Blue cheese. Yes. Okay.
Not really blue cheese.
Can you finish? Don't waste food, okay?
Eat Hong Kong
yes, first. It will be better.
Okay, see Thomas, how he demo. One bite.
I know where it was, but it was some years ago. Hong Kong food guide.
Part 5.
Next day. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're here. Yes. Roasted Goose. Preserved egg, 999 years.
Yes.
Really nice people on the table. Shadow, yes. George, and the eggs. No. Rosita, Joan, Isabella, stand behind the camera.
Hi.
And have a look for this preserved egg.
Hello.
Which you can eat. Now, just a second. I think the really extreme part here, okay?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, oh yeah!
Tell us about the taste.
It's a taste like an egg which maybe lied in the cellar for 20 years with some nice preserved. Is there some beer here?
Kinder beer.
We have tea, we have tea.
That is lovely. Thank you very much. It was a special takeoff. Enjoy.
No way.